Fly Gang. I still have the Halloween lighting, as my internet friend Jerry keeps telling me. I'm trying, Jerry. Doing better and better every day. Going up and down steps is still a nightmare. Dropping things from the wheelchair is a drag too, because once you drop it, that's it. You'll never see it again. And I can't get sitting right. Today's video is about turnarounds to two. Okay, now thing to keep in mind here is you can find these in tons of tunes. What you need to do is forget about, like if you see D minor 9, G 13 flat 9, etc. Just get rid of everything. There's major, minor, dominant, and minor 7 flat 5s. That's it. Okay? And that's the way you should be thinking when you solo. Forget all the altered stuff. Okay, so here it comes. I'm going to do turnarounds to 2. Now here's the way I'm going to set them up. I'm going to start with a D minor 7, G 7. Now here comes the turnarounds. I want to go back to that D minor. We got a 1, 2, 3, 6. And there's the 2 again. Okay? So that's why it's called the turnaround to 2. So you got 2, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6. There's a lot of alterations to this. Tritone. Okay, now, here's another turnaround to 2. This is called 1-4-3-6. And the 4 chords are dominant. So we got here, we're going to set it up. 5. Here it comes. 1-4-3-6. They all end on the 6th chord. Or the 5-of-2. Okay. And here's another one. This one goes down chromatically, and there's 2 of these. We're going to set this up. 5, we're going to go this way. C, B7, B-flat 7, A7, back to the D minor, G7. 1-4-3. Okay, now, here's a variation of that. Here we go. 5, we're going to go like this. 1-7-8-7. We'll do that one again. 1 day I'll do soloing over that. Mm-hmm.